Percy is a short-haired, dove-colored Syrian hamster. He is 8 weeks old when I got him, so he's just your average Syrian hamster. He's really, really cute. And right now, I'll tell you about some of his habits. He's a wheel peer, first of all, so I clean his wheel every other day. And he also pees in a sand bath, so I clean that every day. And he likes to poop around his wheel, but that's basically it. I don't think he poos in his nest, but I'll check today. And he likes to eat. He likes to eat the veggies I give him too, and he likes his chews. So basically, yeah, he's just your cute little average baby hamster. So YouTube meet Percy, and Percy meet YouTube.
Hey Percy, hello. Would you like a treat? Yes? Okay, I get you a treat. This is my homemade hamster treat mix. Percy, come on down. Would you like a treat? Come on, Percy. I can get you a treat. Yeah, you. Percy, would you like a treat? Oh wait, sorry, my hand's blocking the camera. Sorry, Percy. Here you go, would you like a treat? Yes, good boy. You're so cute. Sorry, no more, Percy. Sorry, I won't pet you, okay? I won't pet you now. No more, Percy. You can get some later. So I do have an update on Percy. So last night I put some mealworms in his food dish, and that didn't go well. A bunch of ants came because Percy didn't eat them quick enough. So a bunch of ants came in his cage, and there were like hundreds of ants in there, and that wasn't fun. We had to clean it all up. Thankfully, Percy was in his burrows. So that's okay, and he did get hurt. So overall, Percy's doing really well, and I hope you enjoyed this video.